Last week, the Department of the Interior was infiltrated by sophisticated ransomware, which resulted in a complete system shutdown we could not undo until we met the demands of the unknown hacker.
Why didn't you call us?
Demand was only 20 grand, deadline was tight, possibility of PR fallout, we paid it.
Morons.
That's unfair.
Yeah, to morons. They demanded a small amount because it was a test run. Would the ransomware work? Yep. Would you fold like a lawn chair? Yep.
So there's another ransom.
As of yesterday. Except now they're threatening to shut down the Federal Reserve if they don't receive $250 million in Bitcoin within the next 72 hours. They even sent their own countdown.